At the beginning, it's just a hobby. Then once I think it was the first time I joined the World Championship in 2011, I started realizing that there's bigger plans, and there's overseas, and there's college hockey, and I started to plan my life for hockey kind of thing. I want to do it like professional or semi-professional now in Sweden, because I want to also be like a pioneer of showing the road as you can do it, like you can get paid for it, you can do it semi-professional. I hope one day you can do it professionally. Yeah, I mean, it's a huge honor. Obviously, I love to play for Switzerland, and we have some leaders in the team, and in the end, yeah, they picked me as a captain, but it's also something that I do naturally. I like to lead, and I've been around the Swiss team for a couple of years now, and I feel ready for that, and I think I learned a lot over the years from previous captains and what I want to be like as a captain and what I want to be as an athlete, and I want to soak it all up and be the best version of myself. And then on the ice, obviously, you want to give it your best. If you don't give your best, you can't expect anyone else to give your best. And yeah, be a good example, but also a human, like be humble, yeah. First time I saw the Olympics, I think that was like on TV. I was maybe 16, 17, and it was like, wow, those girls are on TV and it's the Olympics, it's a big stage, and I wanna get there, and it became a dream, yeah. I remember the coach at that time, and he told me that I'm still young, but he wants me on the team, and it was a dream that came true, and then whole Olympics was a fairy tale, like obviously with a perfect ending for us with the bronze medal, and you can't imagine like the team we had, like we had such a good spirit, and 2-3 weeks was just like every day something new, or I don't know, eating lunch and 2 meters over there sitting across eating lunch, and you're just like, I don't know, you can't stop smiling or having fun. And I think we showed it to whole Switzerland, to the whole world, that we're capable of doing something like that. I don't consider myself like I'm quitting anytime soon, because now all the doors are opening, and I think the rookies have a bright future, but they also, it's getting more competitive, it's getting more professional, so you have to really dig in, do your work, and every day then you get to enjoy those big stages. If you do something that you don't enjoy, you shouldn't do it. You should always do it because you love it and because it's your passion.